The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, accompanied by T-Ma from Minnesota, the All-Star Wrestling Television Champion, Julia Hart.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
Just take a look at the champ. Always an event when she competes.
Here she comes.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, Key Eric Hogan.
If you listen to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
And here's a superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focus on the task at hand.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps in the ring. A woman who's looking to finish this one early.
Closer than she thought it would be.
Uh-oh. Working that hold now.
What's gonna happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She just gotta shift her body just a little bit.
Trying to break the grip, and she pulls it off. Oh, man.
Oh, there's an arm breaker right to the spine.
Oh, man.
Look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. She wants to finish this. Look out.
She's able to get out of the way.
Pump kick. And she goes for the pin. And quick getting the arm up.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Uh-oh. Arm side kick. Uh-oh.
Effectively targeting the arm.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Oh, just in case the first few didn't hurt, there's another.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Able to sidestep it.
Oh, what a kick! Vicious. She's taking a beating here.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Got the leg. Bang and screw. That'll tear your knee up. And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Nasty stop to finish it off. And she's stunned in the corner. Oh! What a leg drop across the rope. Cover!
One, two, three.
Come on, ref!
The referee didn't even see it.
Here is your winner, Key Eric Hogan.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.